I don't know what Omi is. I thought she was. I thought she was right beside me. But she's not. I don't know, baby. A lot of nothing. So yeah, I'm watching the Justin Network. We're about to be watching me real soon. I miss you, baby. I love you.
I should've known your heart wasn't my home. With every line, believe the type of time you was on. Taught me the difference between attachment and love. We both know that neither of us had much practice in love. Unknown factors in love. Is this what tragedy does? They say it's better to love. But I don't know shit but loss. A constant pattern of catching the wrong side of the cross. And don't nothing beat the cross like the double. I just ain't had the heart to bring you down. Since I can't stoop to your level, I guess I'll see you around. When I try to let you go, it's like I need you around. Anxiety attacks, I feel like I'm drowning. So I take too many pills and now I really feel drowsy. I think I took too many pills, fuck, I really feel lousy. Throw up in the toilet, feeling like shit, so I just sit by this toilet. Your life, I hope you enjoy it, because you ruined mine. My mind is in shambles, my heart is on fucking fire.
Let it burn, let that motherfucker burn. We don't need no water, let that motherfucker burn. Let it burn, let it burn, let that motherfucker burn. Ain't no need to think she cares or speak the shit, she ain't concerned. Right now you handling your emotions like a woman. Stop acting like a bitch and just find another woman. Verse, you handling your emotions like a woman. Stop acting like a bitch, man, just find another woman.
And boy, you don't have to worry about me playing you, I won't play you, baby. I'm gonna be too much to play you. And I'm sorry for being a crybaby earlier today, baby. Okay? It got the best of me, and I was just happy. And I just really want you home with me. I love you, baby. I love you so much.
That's what you said. Your love, and what's so sad and discouraging is the fact that I still love you and still believe that your love is about the only thing that can cure me. I knew I lost it when I wanted to die. I never cried until you left me, but the lesson it provided, although it broke me, it woke me, and now I'm focused, I'm over it. My only hope is that you find all the enjoyment that you say I never gave. Now that we over with, is you over me? Did I really mean nothing? Was it really that easy for you to leave me for someone that you said was no one? Hold on, you ain't even got an answer that. Because your actions say it loud. You proud of this over and I'm okay with that. I'm okay with shit. Finally.
A lot of nothing. But yeah, I'm watching the Justice Network. We're about to be watching me real soon. I miss you, baby. I love you. And Bonnie, you don't have to worry about me playing you. I won't play you, baby. I love you too much to play you. And I'm sorry for being a crybaby earlier today, baby, okay? It got the best of me, and I was just missing you. And I just really want you home with me. I really do, baby. I love you so much. I thank you, baby.
So if you wonder why I got trust and abandonment issues, just know that I watch the woman that I love the most walk away with no hesitation, as if she had no feelings or no emotional ties to me whatsoever. And she left with another man after saying they was just friends.
Abandonment issues.